Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as SlayerRock86, and today I bring you guys even more news and updates about Minecraft 1.4. Now before I start, if you guys are watching this on August 23rd or later, please click the annotation in the bottom left of your screen. That's gonna take you to the latest video on my channel of the Minecraft 1.4 snapshots, pre-releases, or officially Minecraft 1.4, depending on when you are watching this video. But if you guys are watching this on the 22nd or earlier, or maybe you just want to know what I'm talking about, then continue watching. So, new things, like I told you guys, I'm going to be updating you guys every single day when something new is talked about or released or anything really. So, as you guys can see on your screen, you've been looking at this for quite a little while now, it is Betsy the Cow. Now, Dinnerbone has been tweeting out that he's been working on making it so that mobs can go through portals. Now, he tested it with this cow and he made it so that it could walk through the Ender portal and the Nether portal. Now, why is this good? Well, now mobs can travel through the portals, meaning that if you make a Nether portal in your house or something like that, mobs will be able to pass through, so you might eventually see a blaze, you'll see some Ender, or what's it called? Nether pigs, or whatever they're called, or zombie pigmen, that's what they're called, or you might even see a blaze or two. So yeah, that's gonna be pretty interesting. So now you're gonna probably wanna either have your portal off, and to turn it off, of course, you can just break one of the blocks and that'll turn it off. And then you can just have anything to really turn it back on. So probably just have a chest with a flint and steel on hand right next to the portal so you can turn it back on. Or you could put it underground or anywhere that's safe. But another good thing to this is you could have it so that mobs travel and then you could make a room that could trap them so you could kill them and get XP. So that's one of the cool things. Now another thing is some people were asking to Dinnerbone about this and asked them if you were to make a portal, like another portal, would mobs, like pretty much Endermen, be able to travel through? And the answer is no. Now, of course, some people were also asking if the Ender Dragon would also travel through, and that's also a no. The reason why is because there's no return portal in the Nether, apparently, or not the Nether, in the Ender. So mobs from the Nether can travel back to the regular world, but mobs from the Ender won't. So you can't pretty much, yeah, I mean, like, the basic idea is make an Ender portal and then just make the room, like, built so you can, like, instantly kill anything that comes inside. It would be pretty much farming Endermen. So yeah, they don't have that set, so that kinda sucks, cause I mean, of course, I mean, I could see that being OP, cause you guys could easily start Ender Pearl Factory, or just a kill machine, or a mob, what's it called, a mob shredder? I don't know. But yeah, you could pretty much farm your way to having a ton of Ender Pearls, and Ender Pearls are very, very rare, and they're also very good. I showed you guys before, if you're on survival mode, you can right click on them, and it will pretty much teleport you to wherever it lands. So yeah. And that's pretty much it for this update, guys. There's several other things they're going to be adding. They're making it so you could copy maps in the game. Not the world save, I'm talking about like in-game maps that you make with like paper, so you'll be able to copy those. They're also adding pots for flowers, they're adding corner stairs, they're adding frames, they're adding an invisible effect, they're adding dog collars, and they're making it so you could dye the collars, so you could dye them any of the colors. And they're making it so you can dye leather armor, as well as craft hats. And yeah, guys, those are the updates. Oh, they're also talking about making dyeable glass. You could have, like, a bluish, a reddish, a greenish glass. And yeah, that's all the stuff, guys, from the latest news. If you want to see the most updated version, click the annotation in the bottom left. I'll take you to my channel. And yeah, remember, guys, I'm SlayerRock86. I will be making a ton of news videos leading up to 1.4. And, of course, I'll continue on 1.5 and 6 and so on. But, yes, I'm SlayerRock86. Leave a comment below. And tell me what you guys think. Subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.